Hello, this is Sherry. You may have noticed I'm wearing the same shirt that I wore in the other day. It's because it's the same day for me. I'm just doing these in a clump because it's just easier for me to do that. And I have had a lot of things on my mind, and I didn't want to put them all in one video because it would be long videos, and I really wanted to break these up into smaller pieces for you. I just think it's better that way because our minds can only take in so much. At least mine don't mind. Mine can get overwhelming. So anyway, we're on day 23, and guess what we're gonna do today is we're gonna up it to 25 minutes. Because here's the thing, is your brain is already going, oh, I could totally do 20 minutes. So now there isn't anything wrong with 25. It's not gonna be that big of a difference, right? Well, maybe your ego might throw a fit a little bit. However, let it throw a fit. That's okay. Because I bet you, and I'm wondering how much things have come into your awareness by this time. I mean, 25 days. Wait, yeah, 25. I had to look again. 25, no, 23. 23 days is a long time to be in the practice. This is great news because I'm telling you, it just gets better and better as you do it. More things will come into your awareness. I remember, like, I might have mentioned this in a video. I remember when I first started doing this, walking by a tree and like, where did that tree come from? The tree disappeared out of nowhere, which is not true. I just wasn't aware that it was there because it was so like just so into my inside of myself and not in any awareness, too much in my head. So anyway, I digress. Today, I want to talk about something that you will probably hear me talk a lot about in future videos, and I could probably do a whole course on this, is approval addiction. And I found myself in the last week or so in falling into this trap. And something I realized with approval addiction was that what happened for me was I wanted someone to tell me I did a good job. Like for these videos, I want someone to tell me, hey, you did a good job on these videos. And yet, there's a part of me that if you said that to me, I would just be like, yeah, right. They're just saying that. They don't really mean it. So isn't it interesting? Is that we want some approval, but yet we deflect it. We're like, not really, we don't want it. At least for me, that's what's been coming up lately for me is I want you to say something nice to me or approve of me. And yet inside, there's this part of me that's like, I don't believe you even if you told me. And I think that that goes back to our limiting beliefs, the limiting belief of not being enough. For me, that's been a strong one that I've really had to get to know is that limit of I'm not good enough. Just keeps playing over and over, right? It's not conscious. It's not like I walk around saying that. Yet different events and people and circumstances will come up and bring it up. It's like it just brings it up to the surface. Oh, there it is again. That approval, I want someone to tell me you did a great job. And then at the same time, there's this like, maybe they're just making that up. They told someone else they did a good job. You know, maybe they did a good job, and I don't think I compared to them, there's no way I did a good job. So now we're getting into comparing ourselves with others as well. So for you, I would just like for you to sit with that. Okay, again, we're at 25 minutes, and you know, meditate and then write about like where do you seek approval. Where does approval addiction come in? You know, where you, how does it show up for you? It can show up in different ways for different people. So just reflect on that and just reflect on that. Like that's so easy. This is an interesting topic and can be a tough one, right? Because it's running rampant. It's running rampant in the world. We're all like, there's so many people looking for approval. Just look at Facebook as a prime example of people looking for approval. Go on that and see what you can find. Anyway, thank you so much for checking out the video. I just like to like hit my hand for some reason. Anyway, went a little bit long, so think it's worth it. So again, I will see you in the next video.